next flight.
It's nearly time for takeoff, so please find your seat as quickly as you can and get comfy.
If your bag has a yellow tag, or you've got any glass bottles, these need to go under the seat in front of you. And please make sure the aisle and exit areas are nice and clear.
If you need a hand, our cabin crew are happy to help.
Have a lovely flight.
Training the front to get going. Unfortunately, we do have an air traffic control restriction, which means unfortunately we can't push back until 9:15 local time from the stand. But we are just putting a ready message in, so fingers crossed the slot does come forward, and if it does, I'll keep you posted. Flight time today down to Tenerife in the region of 4 hours and 5 minutes, cruising at altitude of 37,000 feet. I'm doing the flying, so I'll get back to you in the cruise later, the routing, the latest weather in Tenerife. But the weather to meet us when we get there should be quite a pleasant day, actually. Temperatures in the mid-20s, fairly light easterly breeze and fairly clear skies. Ali with the cabin crew, they'll shortly be giving you a safety demonstration. This is the safety of you and those around you, so we'll actually do this your very full attention. Once again, you're very welcome. But
into automatic crash check on report, please.
Take you through the safety procedures for our Boeing 737-800. This is very important, so please remove any headphones and listen carefully.
In the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find a safety instruction card.
It has all sorts of safety information, with info on emergency doors and escape routes, oxygen masks, how to use the life jackets, brace position, and more.
You'll find even more safety info in our in-flight magazine. Please be aware of the safety signs in the cabin and follow all instructions given by our crew.
This plane has 8 emergency exits. These are clearly marked and we're pointing them out to you now. There are 2 doors at the rear of the cabin, 4 overwing exits in the centre, and 2 doors at the front.
To help you find your way to the exits when there is reduced lighting and visibility, we have additional lighting in the ceiling and in the aisle along the floor. Take a look for your nearest exits now, bearing in mind that they may be behind you.
If you need to leave the plane quickly, take off your shoes or anything that may damage the slide. Leave all luggage behind and go to your nearest usable exit.
If there's a change in cabin pressure, masks like these will appear from the panel above your head. As soon as you see it, pull down to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face mask and breathe normally as you put it over your mouth and nose and adjust to fit. Make sure you put your own mask on first before helping anyone else. The bag on the mask may not inflate, but rest assured that oxygen will still be flowing.
A life jacket is located under your seat. When told by the cabin crew, remove it from its bag by pulling the tab. Pull it over your head. Put the strap around your waist, fasten at the front as we are showing you, and tighten by pulling the tab.
Once you're outside the plane, inflate the life jacket by pulling down on this red toggle. If you need to inflate it more, blow into this tube. There's also a light and a whistle to help you attract attention.
It's time to fasten your seatbelt. Simply press the 2 metal ends of your seatbelt together until they click. Then pull the strap to adjust so it's tight and low around your waist. To release your seatbelt, simply lift the metal cover. To prepare for takeoff, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened, your tray table and cup holder folded away, your armrests down, and your window blinds fully open. Please check that bags or loose items are safely put under the seat in front of you.
Thanks for listening, and have a lovely flight.
Thank you. go along to inspect this and have a ride test on my own.
Thank you. it's better to do it at the hotel in a couple of days' time if you do have to have one anyway. Yeah.
Thanks for flying with Jet2.com and Jet2 Holidays.